Welcome to Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. The Institute follows a bench-to-bedside model where our resources are evenly divided between research and clinical work. In the last 10 years, nearly one of every four FDA-approved cancer drugs in the U.S. was developed in part with Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. Our research collaborators include Boston Children's and Brigham and Women's Hospitals. The three hospitals are physically interconnected and together offer top-tier cancer, pediatric, and emergency care. Our research is further extended by the Dana-Farber-Harvard Cancer Center, a research collaboration with other Boston area hospitals, including Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center and Massachusetts General Hospital. Hospital visits begin at central registration on the second floor of the Yawkey Building, where patients check in, receive a wristband and location tracker, and have their blood drawn at laboratory services. Yawkey has seven clinical floors organized by specialty. Each floor is divided into examination and treatment sides. The exam sides contain waiting areas, vital signs bays, and private consult rooms. Patient and provider locations are displayed on real-time location screens. Treatment areas feature shared and private infusion rooms. Floors maintain a 3-to-1 patient-to-nurse ratio. Code cards are located on every floor for response to adult medical events. They are updated monthly or upon use. Infusion pumps are calibrated on an annual basis. Each floor has a pharmacy workroom alongside a secure medication room where medications prepared in the main pharmacy arrive to be picked up by infusion nurses and then administered to patients. Logs document the entire chain of drug custody, starting at the point of initial investigational drug receipt in the main pharmacy through to the point of delivery to the infusion nurse. Each step of the process is documented in the investigational drug accountability log and/or the patient's EPIC medication profile for a clear chain of custody. Adult inpatient services are provided at the Dana-Farber Inpatient Hospital on the sixth floor of the Brigham and Women's Tower, and at Brigham and Women's Hospital, located at 75 Francis Street. Pediatric patients are seen at the Jimmy Fund Clinic, located across the street on the third floor of the Dana Building. It is a magnet facility and FACT accredited, as is all Dana-Farber nursing. The Jimmy Fund Clinic contains four vital signs bays, two phlebotomy stations, 13 exam rooms, seven isolation rooms, and three consult rooms. It has a dedicated pharmacy with clean rooms staffed by pharmacists from the Dana-Farber team. Medicines are received from the Dana-Farber Investigational Pharmacy in the Yawkey Building. Pediatric patients receive inpatient treatment at Boston Children's Hospital and receive CT, PET, and MRI scans at Boston Children's Radiology. Their radiation therapy is administered by Brigham and Women's Hospital. Patient samples are sent to Dana-Farber's clinical research lab and logged in upon arrival. The CRL is a central core lab for the processing and storage of clinical trial specimens. It serves the entire clinical research community at Dana-Farber. The CRL is staffed by experienced medical technologists who perform and complete all lab procedures according to study parameters. It is equipped with refrigerated centrifuges, cell culture hoods, a water bath, heating block, incubator, refrigerators, microscopes, and a Nexalam salometer. Refrigeration-capable centrifuges are calibrated every 6 months, with records available for review. Negative 80 and negative 20 degree freezers provide short and long-term sample storage. Temperatures are monitored remotely in real time, are protected by web-based alarm notification, and have automatic temperature chart recorders. They are plugged into emergency power outlets with a backup generator to protect product in the event of a power outage. The CRL also has additional backup freezers, should samples need to be moved for freezer repairs or maintenance. The freezers are on an annual service contract. The CRL contains a dedicated shipping area. Samples can be sent frozen or at ambient temperature. Study coordinators bring shipping boxes, weigh bills, and requisitions. Collect and package their samples and deliver them to a FedEx UPS hub located on the Dana-Farber campus. Dana-Farber offers state-of-the-art imaging capabilities, including SPECT CT, PET CT, MRI, X-ray, mammography, and ultrasound. All of the scanners at Dana-Farber are ACR accredited. The nuclear medicine facilities offer private injection rooms with closed-circuit television and two-way communication for patient monitoring, comprehensive radiation isolation and emission sensing, a hot lab, and code carts. A reading room where physicians interpret scans is located on site and results are delivered within 24 hours. PET imaging resources include 5 PET uptake rooms and state-of-the-art digital imaging machines. The CT department is equipped with code carts, vital signs machines, EKG, a suction machine in case of aspiration, and reaction kits. It includes a nurse-to-draw room, a full radiologist suite with seating for 15 technicians, a full image library for uploading of exams, and a reading room. The MRI area offers private changing rooms, patient IV stations, ferro alerts, and crash carts. A Hoyer lift is available for immobile patients. The mammography facility has a waiting room, private changing areas, and ultrasounds with dedicated technologists. In addition to the imaging capabilities offered at Dana-Farber, Brigham and Women's Hospital contributes an extensive suite of radiological devices for patient simulation and radiation therapy. Dana-Farber's research pharmacy currently carries approximately 750 active studies and over 1,500 line items of inventory. Investigational drug shipments are unpacked in a secure designated receiving area, separate from commercial drugs, then immediately entered into a password-protected electronic inventory system. Hazardous drug storage is completely sectioned off from the main pharmacy in accordance with USP 800. The research pharmacy affixes a QR code to each item of investigational drug received. This QR code is checked by a pharmacist before being sent to its ultimate storage space. Refrigerated investigational drug storage is also sorted by Dana-Farber protocol number. Everything is alarmed and monitored 24/7 centrally by our facilities group with backup refrigerators, freezers, and power generators. Pharmacy pagers are alerted if the temperature goes out of range. A complete separation between the commercial drugs and the investigational drugs is always maintained. The pharmacy has a 15-hood clean room. Pharmacists and technicians work together with access to physicians' orders and patient lab values to fulfill orders coming from the infusion floors. Buckets set up with the labels, medicines, and everything needed to prep are pushed into the clean room to be prepared. Orders are tracked so that the infusion nurse can follow the progress of the drugs through the main pharmacy. Orders exit the pharmacy on a conveyor belt and are distributed using a temperature-controlled vertical conveyance system that gently delivers medications to clinical floors. The outpatient pharmacy on Yawkey 2 is divided between investigational drugs and commercial drugs. There is a designated window for prescription pickup. Medication counseling is also offered. The pharmacy has offices devoted to keeping study files, which are available for audit. These are kept in a secure location, accessible only to authorized pharmacy staff. Dana-Farber offers both virtual and on-site monitoring visits. Virtual monitoring visits are preferred over in-person monitoring visits when possible, as subject medical records and trial regulatory files are available for virtual review per 21 CFR compliance. For on-site monitoring visits, study monitoring rooms are available in 3 locations around the Institute. Monitors work with research coordinators to secure the rooms and Epic accounts. They also source verify all the data and each database query. Thank you for watching this overview of Dana-Farber's clinical trial resources. For more information about clinical trials at Dana-Farber, please visit danafarber.org or reach out to a specific study team.